Wait, is everybody ready?
Yes.
It doesn't sound like you're ready. Yeah, it sounds like you're ready.
I am waiting.
I am wet.
I'm absolutely creaming.
Oh my god, I want to make popcorn for this. Hold up.
Shut the fuck right, up. No.
The universe is mighty power, is evolutionary force, not to be stopped by anyone. And its beauty. Yes, this is a happy place to stay, filled with harmony and cosmic joy. The freedom of everyone can express themselves and be as when they were born. All this.
Oh shit, these effects are crazy.
Because someone looks after us when we sleep.
Shit, that's wild, blood.
When we act natural.
Dude, is that Morgan Freeman talking?
This is a movie about those who risk life.
I think so. Partners.
To guarantee, this is a movie about the game of outer space.
Why'd he say it like that?
They come from the planet Anus.
I don't know.
In the 8 Sun system. Far, far away from here.
Armin ass.
And they are much, much more intelligent than any other creature in the universe.
No, I'm not.
The most fascinating thing about them is that they.
Oh my god, is that J. Cole?
With the help of their super intelligence.
Is that 21?
Oh god. Telepathic system, brain tapping.
21. You do so.
They create a world.
I swear to God, one of those guys is my fucking uncle.
Perfect.
I swear to God, one of those guys is my uncle.
The presence Black? Of women.
Nah.
Chief Technician Sergeant Shade Balls, a one-man person and a damn good space technician. He's for a long, long time been working together with Captain B. Dick. And with Mr. Schwall, a German-speaking gangster from the area.
My God.
They still practice the old game.
The fuck are we watching?
This shit's better than fucking Star Wars. Star Trek ripped off of this, bro.
Okay, Chief, I got a DCOM.
What yeah, that's we have here real.
Is a planet called Earth.
Star Trek, I wanna watch this.
And a lot of water. It seems rather primitive. And sir, there is something terrible going on down there.
Take it easy, Ildo. Don't paint the devil on the wall.
But, sir, there is, pardon me, female creatures on the planet.
Own Kayatsuan!
Female creatures!
Female creatures!
Female creatures!
Okay, calm down. We've got to check this out. It might be dangerous, but it's our duty. Arminos, put us through to our planet. I got to talk to the headquarters. Now!
Yes, sir!
Where's the sex?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what? Wait, Steven. wait, is this rated R?
Oh, my God.
I mean, I'm not gonna press pause no matter what. It's for the video, bro.
If I see his cock, Nolan.
You have to stay.
Oh, my God, he's a Christian gay, too. Oh wait, never mind. That is not a cross.
Sir, I know you are going to send me down. But, sir, I am afraid I have never seen a female close hands. Only on pictures, sir.
I know you're afraid, Arminos. But my son, this is just a step on the long road to becoming a real gay.
Oh my god, yeah,
wait,
you know the fucking funniest part.
And who knows, maybe after this mission, you'll get the sign of the brown ring and can truly call yourself a gay.
This ain't a black guy saying this either.
Preparing for.
This is voiced over.
Gay agent school.
No shit.
You really think so, sir?
What?
Then,
my
I'm prepared.
God.
And, sir, thanks for your nice words. You are such a kind captain.
Nothing to thank for. You know I got an eye on your ass.
What? That's his leg.
Oh, man.
Oh my god, dude. Sodbox in the fucking pilot's room.
Activated.
Bereit und feuerklar, Kapitän.
Ready for downbeaming.
my god.
Hey, can I help you? You look lost. I thought maybe we could spend some time together, if you know what I mean. And I think you do.
Think so.
Beam me up! Beam me up!
Ildo, put his arm in the plasma detector and keep an eye on him. Shwul, get the equipment for brain tapping.
Did he just committed murder?
Rightfully so.
He straight up said female and shot the bitch.
Alles klar für Gehirnzapfung.
Yes, go on.
Throw what?
Shave balls,
what?
Put it on the big asteroid stage. Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, no. Holy phallus, what are they doing down
Holy
there?
Holy phallus.
This must be this kissing I've been reading about. Mmm, this is simply too much.
How do they procreate?
They don't.
Min, I have decided that we go down and save this planet. We will not tolerate any oppression of our male
You've
brothers.
You've clearly never heard of the universe.
Let's go and terminate these evil female creatures and make planet Earth a gay place to stay.
Yes, sir! Hygiene reflector activated.
This has to be some liberal propaganda.
Definitely.
Attention. Check all systems operative and keep an eye on the protometers. Let's get the map on the asteroid screen.
I have a feeling they recorded this and then after they voiced it over, like
the area
they just
call Russia.
Around.
Give us information about that.
Definitely.
Russia. Special remarks. Dirty and very untrustworthy.
Whoa.
Female population. 4,300,924.
It's like some fucking snuff.
Oh, here comes. Just a couple of people living their lives.
Kreaturen.
They're gonna kill 4 million people and it takes them 20 seconds
to
kill.
To say that.
That guy's like, huh. Our problems are good. Oh, now they're just gay.
Oh, Grider!
You're welcome.
Uh-huh. Oh.
Oh.
Ildo, show those young girls what a real man is like.
Oh my god.
Can I post this?
No!
Yeah.
I'm posting
Absolutely
it.
Not.
I
should have called them to
Gotta do it.
Pretty sure the one on the right is a man.
This is... Holy shit.
Die, bad-smelling females.
Oh. Oh my god!
Ein Schwarzer? Wo? Go to hell, you monster!
She ascended.
Good man.
You know what this means, Ildo. You'll have to get a new body for your job as a gay ambassador. Prepare yourself for the body transformation program.
He's gonna be female.
Oh, please, no. Don't need any more.
I love you all.
Shitty
Scott. transformation.
Oh. Holy shit.
Wow, what do you think of my new body?
Did his voice change?
Yeah, very attractive, for sure.
You look like a dream.
Where's the sex?
Ah, ich hab noch nie einen so schönen Körper gesehen.
What he said.
Oh my god, there's color.
Oh, no way.
What?
It was only Adam, there was no Eve.
What the fuck am I watching?
There's to think we could have had this utopia.
The worst dive I've ever seen in my life.
May it bring you supernatural power and eternal life.
A gay beetle, don't forget about that.
Dildo, I'm sure you will take care and do a good job down here. I wish you good luck, and don't you ever forget this categorical maxim.
Oh, Isaac's here.
Whoever there is a male or life form in the universe.
Why were you guys calling me earlier?
This is important.
We'll come and free them.
We're watching something right now.
Or gay universe.
Or gay universe.
It's Morgan Freeman, he's back.
They travel on to explore strange new worlds.
What is this, bro?
Well, I get the title.
It's a movie.
Yeah. You missed out on 99% of it.
The end. You think there's a post-credit scene? Look at Steven's screen as he like looks at porn or something.
Wait, it's not screenshot.
Nello, I'm driving, Nello.
I didn't say your name.
Oh, I thought you said look at
yeah, can you turn on your camera? A dash cam? Like, flip it over.
Driving.
Flip it the other way around.
What's it called? I got hot sauce on my pants.
Ezekiel, do you make the same faces when you drive?
You should. Can you brake check? Can you brake check that semi behind you? Check their rear view mirror. Can you brake check him?
No, the semi is too far. There's nobody behind me.
Just tap your brakes every so often and see what happens.
You look like a drug dealer. That's not because of your sunglasses. No, it's because of your sunglasses. Did you guys know Skyrim came out 11 years ago? Like, Bad Bunny.
I'm trisexual. That's stupid. Don't put that in the video.
That's going on.
Adam Sandler to Bruce Willis.
Nico, why don't you love me anymore?
Can you say it again?
Yeah. Kill yourself.
Ezekiel, can you say it again?